guys. Good morning. Yeah, welcome to Tita May's channel. Now we are in our garden. We're gonna clean our garden because we cannot go anywhere because of this thing. A lot going on outside, so better stay home and doing something. We got lots of things to do in the house that non-stop work inside the house. But first we're gonna do the gardening. We're gonna clean this first so it's ready for planting in, I think, probably in May, first week of May, I believe. But some of the seedlings we're gonna plant, like sweet, like potato, we had to plant today after cleaning up this the area that the potato should be. So anyway guys, it's better staying home because a lot people outside that we didn't know that, you know, better stay safe than winter first. Feel sorry. So yeah, this is what we're gonna do today. And there's a lot to work in the inside the house anyway, but yeah, stay safe, stay in the house. Or if it's not very important, or if it's important, just cover your mouth. have a mask, but I don't know if they still have a mask in there. We don't have, so we didn't wear any mask at all when we go outside. We can store, pharmacies, and everything. They're running out. Running out of alcohol, they're running out of mask, they're running out of vitamins, like vitamin C. I don't know, before it's buy one get one free, but now you can't see nothing. But anyway, yeah, okay, we didn't have any issue. But that's okay. I'm going to Tops. Yeah, one of my friends worked there. She said I have to stop there. There is a lot. So this is my grocery for today. I'm not fun, but I can I'm gonna get ham. There's a lot of ham, so we're not buying. There's a lot of supplies. I want the pieces. Really? Why did you put that there? Okay. This time. Yep. There's a guy there. Over here. The last one. Yep. I'm okay. I'm looking for. I think I got everything. Yep. Thank you. That's okay. That's okay. I'm ready to check out now. Okay, bye for now. Thank you for coming. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. God bless.
One more.
So, it's not that bad.
Yeah, but time to go home, done for grocery. It's good for 2 weeks. And stay home, guys, and stay healthy and safe. God bless you all, and bye-bye.